February 1st, 38,000 CPS customers out of power, and it's colder than a polar bear's ass. Standing in front of a green energy window, I'm about to show you how it's performing in this cold weather. However, I'm going to show you how this builder grade window is performing in this cold weather. You can see how this FLIR is recording the energy that's leaking out this window. And here we are in front of the green energy window.